Big Brother Naija reunion show date has been announced, and a lot of people have been catching shade and taking shade. So I don't understand how Phina has already started thinking that it's all about Gbagbo's. According to her, she said Ras to the world. So that one we are going to talk about. I beg, excuse me, I want to enter train to go somewhere. So I just have to leave this update for you guys now. So that we are talking about Kosi's homecoming. Guys, the thing is not trending on the internet. Like, what is going on? Kosi students, Kosi fans, why haven't you started trending Kosi's homecoming already? So you guys should do better. We are going to talk about that. And Blue Eva finally meet Davido, and people are dragging her, saying, oh, Blue Eva is getting so comfortable with Nigerian celebrities. Nigerian celebrities are her achievement. Like, I don't understand how, I mean, if Nigerian celebrities are Blue Eva's achievement, is this something bad? Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you guys doing? This camera quality is bad where I am, but we have to leave this update because there is no chance to do this video anytime soon. So guys, I have left my welcome back to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and anytime I upload a new video, you will get notification, guys. I saw the flyer of the reunion before. So because of that flyer, I decided to do my realistic expectations about the Big Brother Naija show, reunion show. So yesterday, the flyer of the date is all over the internet. The date is on 19th of June. The reunion will start. So that's enough. That is not even enough. So after the whole thing, that is where Sarkis say, oh, it's about to go down. Beautiful people with so much drama. So just know that Diana will use love kill you. See, and I can't agree less, you understand, because Diana gave us a show. In fact, Diana was Diana that went as far as sending Big Brother to the market to go and buy salt. So I know that Diana is going to come with that comedy vibe, you understand. And I mean, what is Big Brother show or reunion show without any comedy vibe? So after the whole shenanigan, the flyer is out, and that is where Phina, we can never change. Like, Phina can never change. Phina decided to stop. She said it's about to go down. They just know it's a savage mood, okay? But I don't think it's okay to be unnecessarily rude and call it savage. I mean, if you are not ready to listen to people, if you are not ready for people to get to people's perception, so I don't understand why you say savage mood. Like, you have to calm down, Phina. Like, life does not revolve around you winning the show, basically. So I don't understand. Like, this girl come with savage mood. So she said, and I basketball to rise to the world. So Phina, you never enter classy. Like, just upgrade small now. At least from rise to classy, it's not that deep. I mean, it's not that bad now. It's like, I don't understand. So there is this another trending picture of Chichi. Chichi, I don't know if Chichi was trying to copy Nicki Minaj clothes or outfit. So Chichi outfit, she seemed like she was choking. I don't understand. Maybe it was the picture. We are just waiting for the real picture of that outfit, because for real, I like the outfit, but the way she was standing as if she wanted to choke is what I don't understand. So guys, that outfit was trending. People are laughing at her. People are saying, oh, you want to copy, you should be copying something good, blah blah blah. And I'm like, what is your business? What is your business if she's decided to copy what is good or what is right? But the way she was in that picture, maybe it's like she was walking with so much pride. I mean, bring down your shoulder pile now. bring down your shoulder pie. So don't choke. Ah, I don't understand. What are you choking from? So guys, ignore the noise. I am in train station and the noise, I tell you. So guys, train is passing, so you will hear zzzz. So moving on from that, for Kosi's homecoming, guys, I'll be homecoming. Nigerian coming is Nigeria her home. So Kosi's Nigerian coming is not trending. I don't understand. Like, why the King Kosi owner King Kosi is coming to Nigeria and is not trending at all? Like, what is going on? The internet is dry, the Twitter is dry, everywhere is dry. Like, I don't understand. You all should do better. You all should grow up. You understand? So you better put Kosi in order. Make her come to Nigeria. Let's see the stuff she's made up of. So you should, guys, see the way you guys welcome the, what did they call them? The person welcomes Kamona. Tabang. See the way you guys welcome Tabang like a queen, a king. So you guys better welcome una girl Kosi like a queen Kosi that she is, a big king Kosi, okay? King Kosi. So yeah, that apart, welcome King Kosi, I beg. So that apart, the one we are going to enter now is Blue Eva meeting Davido. Guys, people have been dragging Blue Eva. People have been saying nasty things about Blue Eva, saying that Blue Eva is taking the advantage of the whole Nigerian entertainment industry. Guys, Blue Eva is very smart. You guys, she's very smart. She knows that Lagos is the heart of the entertainment industry in Nigeria. In fact, in Africa. So the Nigeria is a big in entertainment. It's Lagos. So she's taking over everything. In fact, she can meet Davido now. You guys, Blue Eva is a dancer and Davido is a singer. Blue Eva can feature in one of his songs. They can use her as a dancer in any of his dancing videos. You understand? So you guys, Blue Eva is doing well for herself. I'm just so impressed on how smart that lady is, meeting up with people here. She has met Obi Kubana. She has met Davido. People are saying Davido is closing his eyes. You guys, scandals are following Davido. A lot of scandals. So he wants to respect his wife, so that you guys will not say, Blue Eva is now doing something with Davido. Davido just newly married. So you guys, allow him to squeeze face in peace. So yeah, Blue Eva is there taking advantage of what is happening in Nigeria, taking advantage of the whole entertainment industry in Nigeria. So you guys, like, I'm just happy that Blue Eva can just do all of that. You understand? Like, take advantage, go into the Nigerian entertainment industry and take over. Take over mostly the dancing industry. Like, take over, you understand? Get to know people, get to link up with people that matter. So Obi Kubana them, Davido them. Davido just dropped an album. He can just feature you in one of his official videos, you understand? Then go feel it, never drop video, so they might drop. Guys, what do you guys think? Just put your opinions in the comment section and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. So you guys should listen to the noise of that train.